me know if it's okay. Drop your pen, you know I be on the way. I'm better than your ex, see you lame. Let me know when you done playing games. Okay, 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 okay.
Ready? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a minute since we posted, but don't forget to subscribe and watch out for our next couple videos.
We hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving and have a great rest of the holiday season. We're going to be starting Vlogmas. We're going to attempt to do Vlogmas. It's really hard.
Our first time.
Yeah, first time trying to do Vlogmas. So stay tuned for that. Should be pretty interesting. Got a couple of crazy ones lined up. Definitely want to stay around for her birthday one, you know. Should be 22.
Turn up. Hey, don't be putting my business out there like
that. I mean, it's literally not that hard to find. But, okay. So, today we have a great video in store for you.
We're going to be doing the reaction to Ariana Grande's Thank You Next video.
The music video.
Yeah, her music
there's
video.
There's a lot of hype around this right now. I was looking on Twitter. Everyone's talking about it.
It's number one trending everywhere. And I haven't seen that at all.
Neither have I.
I've been at school and work all day. So this is our initial first reaction.
So hopefully, let's see how this goes.
All right.
I'm expecting a lot. Yep. So.
Let's get into it.
Let's.
Wait, do you want to stop this?
Right. One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant.
Mean Girls?
Is that the Mean Girls thing?
Mean Girls?
I can't
oh
believe
it. Oh my god, I haven't seen Mean Girls in forever.
I can't believe I know that, but.
Same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so.
Isn't that the girl that's actually in Mean Girls?
I think so. Wow. That guy looked like the guy that's
he did. He
too.
Looked just like, wow, that's crazy.
Oh, I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
Aubrey?
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Wow. So this is already a great video.
Oh my god. I already love it.
Oh yeah, it's definitely
not an end up a shine, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm. Cause he was an angel. One taught me love.
Is that Kris Jenner?
You got Kris Jenner in there?
That's literally perfect. That's
Ariana perfect. Grande, she's doing it right.
She's a genius.
She's doing it right. That was the funniest thing I've seen.
Oh my god.
That's hilarious.
I love it.
I love it.
She got the moves.
Spend more time with my friends. I worry about nothing. Plus I met someone else. We haven't had a discussions. I know they say I'm a little too fast, but this one gon' last. Cause her name is Aubrey. I'm so good with that. She taught me patience. She handles pain. That shit's
we're just switching movies now.
Hey, I feel it. Hey. That yeah. Bring It On was lit.
Okay. Shake my head. Oh, it's
13.
Yeah, 13 going on 30.
30. Yeah.
Wow.
That movie is great.
Ariana Grande is doing well going through these movies.
These the are fact classics. Classic.
The fact that the only reason I know these is because of her. So don't add. Don't be. People are gonna be like, no, it's because of her. I know all these because of her.
Oh my gosh, Legally Blonde. Legally Blonde is my favorite movie. It's like one of my top five favorite movies. I love movie. Legally Blonde.
She does. Wow. Just throw some High School Musical in there.
Oh, slay.
I mean, he was really cute.
Oh my god, I loved it.
He was really cute. Yeah. And it was really big.
That's her too.
Yes, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth, and I liked it because he never got anything stuck in the front teeth.
Oh my god,
that's exactly.
I love it.
Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all? No.
Oh my gosh, I freaking love it.
Yeah, hit the name there real quick.
Ben? It's not. Yes.
Yeah, what movie is that?
This? It's the only
one. No. That one.
That's Legally Blonde.
Oh, wow. You want, girl? Okay, hey.
Love it.
That was
so creative.
Now I know
so
why.
Great.
I know why it's trendy now.
Oh my god, I love it. She literally like took so many different like female powerhouse movies and like just made it her own. Oh my god, I love it.
She did.
I'm probably gonna watch it like 10 more times.
She did it.
Oh.
Great job. You get an A+ from us.
Great. I love it.
Well. Wow.
Great energy.
You did it.
She did it. I mean, that's pretty creative.
That was one of the best I've seen.
Kris Jenner? That's perfect for Regina George's mom. That's perfect.
Great. Well, we hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we do.
We loved it. I loved it.
I did too. It was actually, I didn't think it would be that great.
It was really good.
So, well, stay tuned for Vlogmas. Stay tuned for a whole bunch of videos. Don't forget to subscribe, you know. We'll be back with another video. Probably not as lit.
Not great energy. Peace.
That's about to die. Did you say this correctly? Babe, did you?